Before the light of the gods entered the world, there was only darkness ruled by Titans. After an epic war, Zeus seized the heavens and exiled the Titans, seeking to imprison them for all eternity. The lands were cleansed and mortals flourished, but arrogance precedes many a fall. And even a god's prison may be breached.
Thank you. One day, the sun will dim and spread a shadow over the earth. Temples, which have stood forever, will be destroyed. The heavens will vanish, and the gods will fall upon the earth. One day the weak will have power over the strong. The poets will stop singing and instead take up the sword. It is in these darkest times that the strongest of heroes are born.
Satyrs, harpies! It's as if all the things painted on a vase were... We have men defending every gate. Farmers and shepherds have come from miles seeking shelter. Go down the road. Helos needs your help. Go down the road. Helos needs your help. Go down the road. Helos needs your help. One day, the sun will dim and spread a shadow over the earth. Temples, which have stood forever, will be destroyed. The heavens will vanish, and the gods will fall upon the earth. One day the weak will have power over the strong. The poets will stop singing and instead take up the sword. It is in these darkest times that the strongest of heroes are born.
You there, soldier! If you've come looking for rest and peace, you won't find it here in Helos. Our village has recently been beset by satyrs and other vile beasts. The help of your fighting arm would be greatly appreciated. Our farmers cannot get to their fields and our supplies are running low. Please, go down the road toward the village and help where you can. We have men defending every gate. Farmers and shepherds have come from miles seeking shelter. Satyrs! Harpies! It's as if all the things painted on a vase were sent against us by some angry god! Go down the road. Helos needs your help. Go down the road. Helos needs your help.
You must have been sent by the gods. Please, in the field here, they're going to kill my horse. Help me! That satyr, those boars, stop them! That plough horse is all I own. Without it, I can't farm. My poor horse. A satyr. I never thought I would see a satyr. A satyr. I never thought I would see a... Must have been sent by the gods! Thank you. You saved my horse! Thank you! But I'm not the only one in trouble. Down the road there, that's my village, Hylos. We've got monsters at the gates, in the fields, they're everywhere! Satyrs! I never thought I'd see such a thing! Normally, we would welcome a weary traveler with offers of food and shelter. Just go down the road, you'll see! That horse is the one thing I own. Thank you for saving her. Speak with Diomedes. You'll find him in Hylos, in the town square. Speak with Diomedes. You'll find him... Just go down the road, you'll see! That horse is the one thing I own. Thank you! Normally, we would well... Satyrs! I never thought I'd see... Speak with Diomedes.
Hello, I am Aeson, guard captain for this small village. We are holding up, but what's the use? If the monsters lay waste to our farms, we're lost all the same. It's that cursed shaman. Diomedes is tearing his hair out over it. The men of this village hold guard on shifts. Our weapons are rusty and few, but you fight well when you defend your home and family. Enter, traveler, and welcome to Hylos. Enter, traveler, and welcome to Hylos.
The waters within these fountains are blessed by the gods. They say when you touch the water, your soul drinks from it. Should you suffer the dark fate in battle, your body will return to the fountain and you may live to fight again. Drink from a different fountain and the soul shall bind to the new location. Drink from a different fountain and the soul... Drink from a different fountain. drink from a different...
Inspire me to speak of the mightiest hero ever known, son of Zeus, a god, and of a mortal woman, the man named Heracles. Hated by the goddess Hera and beloved of Zeus, mighty-handed Heracles battled monsters great and fearsome. The Nemean lion he slew, and the Hydra, many-headed, the Erymanthian boar, and thunderous giants. 12 tasks of legend did he perform. Heracles rose above the realm of mortals. Once, it is told he took the place of Atlas, who holds the world aloft. Heracles. Yes, Heracles bore the world itself upon his shoulders. And now, where is a hero half as great as he? What became of Heracles, you ask? The gods gave him immortality and gathered him up to Olympus. What became of Heracles, you ask?
Hello, stranger. I'm Diomedes, the leader of this small village. Do you mean to say that you fought your way here? If that's true, then please, I beg of you, we need your help. Monsters led by a powerful satyr shaman appeared a few days ago and have driven us from our farms. We can hardly defend the village gates and have no one who can stop them from destroying our crops. Our farmland lies on the other side of the river, just over this bridge. The shaman was last seen beyond the farms at the edge of the Helos woods. Please, rid us of this terrible sorcerer. We will pay you what we can. Our farmers are terrified. They are peaceful folk and are no warriors like the Spartans. Please, our farms and our families are not safe. They'll destroy our crops, our only source of food. We barely have men enough to keep the beasts from our gates. Just over the bridge, the farms are right there. Just over the bridge, the farms are right there.
Going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here.
At harvest time, the whole village sets to work in the fields. The crops must be gathered and properly stored. We make an offering to Demeter, goddess of bounty. All the nights, Timanthes played harp on the moonlit hill. We would dance and drink.
Now we hide in our homes and pray that we see another sunrise.
It was 3 nights ago, traveler, that the shepherd boy ran up crying about a satyr. We didn't believe him, but he was right, and now I never wish to see a satyr again. What drives these creatures to burn our fields and slay our cattle? How do we stop them? Here in Helos, we live quietly. We have avoided most of the wars. We are farmers, unlike our Spartan brothers. Even the animals of the wild have turned against us. Carrion birds and savage boars now hunt those who used to hunt them. Even the animals of the wild have turned against us. Carrion birds and savage boars now hunt... All the nights, Timanthes played harp on the moonlit hill. We were...
Hello, stranger. I'm dying.
If you're going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here.
The waters within these fountains are blessed by the gods.
Hello, stranger. I'm Diomede.
Oh, youth. Inspire. What became of Heracles, you ask? The god.
Going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here.
Before the light of the gods entered the world, there was only darkness ruled by Titans. After an epic war, Zeus seized the heavens and exiled the Titans, seeking to imprison them for all eternity. The lands were cleansed and mortals flourished. But arrogance precedes many a fall. And even a god's prison may be breached.